this problem, we have been asked about the condition that is necessary to create an electric field. As we know that